Hey everyone, welcome back to the Elden Ring Let's Play series. Let's check in on some of our NPCs here to make sure. I do want to maybe try out some new summons, but...
Greetings. Are you here for spirit tuning?
Something you should know.
I need to warn you about something. A little while ago, someone started lurking in the wing on the opposite side of the round table. And I can hear, from all the way over there, the howling and wailing of spirits in fear of a curse. I can even hear the repulsive twisted malice in itself. A plethora of spirits in an unceasing cacophony. I can't even imagine. How much suffering inflicted to who knows how many souls. Not even the crafting caused anything like this to happen. You should keep your distance. I know you're strong, but please. In this ash, it reminds me of...
She has not moved yet. So we have not beaten that boss. Okay. Let's go explore more of this windmill village. Under the bridge, I haven't done any of that. Knew I thought I saw a grace, or I missed it. Caravan.
Thank you.
these soldiers keep coming from? Ah, there's ruins up there, okay. Let's see what we got back here. There's a bunch of items we didn't read the lore on them, and they need to catch up and figure that out. Is that heavy mace? The Great Stars. This one might worth... Oh my god, come on, man. Alright. My god, where did these guys come from? Let me try to read. Great Stars. What causes bleed? Huge bludgeoning of three stars striking end. The primary striking weapon star spikes cause blood loss. Blood loss. Bloodstained stars, ill omen effect is not upon those against weapons brought to bear. Landing attacks slightly restores HP. Wow. That's actually a pretty awesome effect. You. Hellas is not a straight sword, unfortunately. Wait a minute, is it? No, it looks like a rapier. Yeah, it's a rapier. And it's a blood rapier. Okay. Doesn't look like it's... Does it... This one might be good to duel with... Actually, these two would be great to duel. So this one has better. I don't know. Ominous piercing sword with a winding blade carried by a noble servant of the Lord of Blood. Designed to bore into flesh, severe blood loss at the wound. Extracted blood trickles gracefully down the length of blade. Dynas finesse. Nimbly avoid attack. Distance follow up with strong attack force. I definitely want to do a duel. Well, there's two things I want to do. I want to definitely upgrade Man, I want to do this curved sword with another curved sword with a status effect. I'm trying to figure out what to do. Maybe this one. I don't know. I really want to just try another set of weapons. But we'll see. We shall see. They nerfed the sword, but that is insanely powerful still. Wow. Oh, I already did this bridge, okay. This is where that leads up. Okay. Interesting. So you could have approached this from here. Done with here. Let's try to get some more runes and level up, maybe. Ooh-hoo-hoo. A mass designed resembling the blazing golden halo created but left behind by the Lord Golden Mass, a staunch pursuer of Golden Order fundamentalism. Strengthens Golden Order incantation. Its striking design represents both the brilliant inspiration once shined upon him, the vision of the ring that will surely find the end of his pursuit. To you, seek the shine as I do. Wear it well. Gonna have to wear that, man. Sick. Alright, so let's go back here, and I guess I want to do that on the outskirts, so I think I'm going to have to do all this. That. Yeah. Do all this. Let's go back here. What is that, guys? Thank you. I see anything? I may want to come back here. I don't know. Okay. And let's read more here. Oh. There's a roly ball. We'll get it. Dragon Bolt Blessing. Okay, we gotta look at that. Very cool. Love the capital. My goodness. Okay, I'm having a much better time in this here. Maybe it's because I always have played better with straight swords, and I love straight swords. That could definitely be it. Routing of the ancient dragons, Godwin the Golden, fought to the last, earning the friendship of Dread of Fortisac. So this is Fortisac's, his dragon will read that spell. Very cool. Okay. Pretty difficult. This is awesome. Thank you. god, that's where we get the black knife? Heck yes. Shadow bathes in light, most weakness. Okay, so I think we gotta bait the enemies to the light. First. Maybe episode I'm having fun since the beginning. I know, I'm being toxic. It's actually really dumb that he's not coming into light, okay? Somebody's been lying. The damn fake message has been. Go down. least this doesn't have, so far, the chariots. Thank goodness. Can handle some of this stuff, you know? It's worth it to kill those enemies just so they're not freaking bothering you, you know? Not up there. But I'm just gonna kill all these guys. I don't care how long it takes. Why won't you come into the light? Happy I got that black knife dagger. I really want to look at it. Oh, has faith built into it? Interesting. Okay. Blade of Death. Unleash the power of the Rune of Death. Fire a black-like blade projectile. In addition to dealing immediate damage, the blade reduces the enemy's maximum HP and continues to wear it at an HP for a while. Wow. Okay. This one, we may have to level up. And I can do a no skill on another dagger. Man, so cool. I think I want to hit that up next. No. Do here. Probably will save it for the next episode. I don't think I have enough to upgrade, right? I don't think I do, but hold on a minute. Oh, we can do Briar. Bell-bearing Hunter. That helm is really cool. I definitely want to buy all this eventually.
Now go forth.
I want to use. Hold on, man. Let me see Lanisect. Lanisect's Glaive, 40 Faith.
Well, I took you for dinner, mate. Lay out your arms, then.
Nice, Sombering. Yeah, I just know. Let me see. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one. Take care.